Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a timesheet. Let's go to the computer and we're going to open up Microsoft Excel by clicking on the Start button, going to All Programs. We're going to find in here Microsoft Office and we're going to open Microsoft Excel. Now what we're going to do for our timesheet is, let's say we're going to record a week's worth of work. So let's put down our days that we worked. Basically Monday through Friday. And this timesheet is going to calculate for us the amount of hours that we worked this week along with how much we want to get paid. So what we're going to do is create a formula first that will show the date. For Monday, click in A2 and let's give it the date of October 6th. Now, we're going to have these other days automatically calculate based upon the original. So, to do that, just say equals, click on A1, or rather A2, and say plus 1. Press enter. As you can see, Tuesday is automatically filled in. Click inside of B2 and select copy. And let's paste that for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. As you can see, they're automatically filling in their information. Now, let's put in the number of hours that we worked. So we worked 8 hours Monday, 8 Tuesday, Wednesday was a half day, Thursday and Friday were full days. Let's calculate the total amount of time that we worked. To do so, let's say total worked hours. Click in A6, press the equal sign, and we're going to type sum, then an opening parenthesis, click on A3 and drag your mouse all the way to the end of this, or rather E3, and let off. Now type a close parenthesis to finish out your formula and say enter. That totaled the amount of hours that we worked. Now let's say amount per hour, and we're going to say we make $30 an hour. Let's total that up by saying equals, clicking on A6, and saying times 30. And a times is a little asterisk. Press enter. So we made $1,080 this week. It's that easy to create a timesheet. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a timesheet.